Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Sunil Pokhriyal here, and today we're gonna play Nun Neighbor Escape. In this video, we're gonna complete all 15 levels of this game without any death. So let's begin with level 1. You have noticed that the nun from your church has begun to behave strangely. You must find the key and open the security room. You saw that the nun set up cameras everywhere. Find a book with a password from the security computer and get recordings from the cameras. Now you must turn off the camera so that she cannot follow you. Find the nippers and cut off the electricity. Surely the nun keeps her diary. Find it and bring it to your home to study it. Thank you. studying the data you found a check on the purchase of a safe. Find a place where it is located. You need to distract the nun to open the safe. Find a wrench and spin the hydrant in the street. Failure of the hydrant did not distract her. Find the book with the code for the safe, open it and bring the contents home. Thank you. You found a suitcase of money. Most likely, the nun takes away donation to herself. The diary has records of gold. Find him and bring him to your home. You learn that a nun bought a weapon. Find it and bring home for the evidence. You found a drawing of a bomb in the nun's diary. Find it and bring it to your home. The nun gathered to commit her crimes on her hearse, find gasoline and burn it. This behavior is not at all like the nun had in the past. Try searching for more clues. You found a coffin, you have to figure out who's inside, find the crowbar and open it. Thank you. You found the body of the real nun. You decided to poison the killer. Find the poison and bring it to your home. It is time to administer justice, add poison to food and poison the nun. All levels complete. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button for this nun neighbor escape game. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and thank you all of you for watching this video. See you soon on my next video. Bye bye.